Hello friends, in this video we are going to study about the voltage transformer. Previously voltage transformer was also known as potential transformer. Before this we have studied what is current transformer. Now as current transformer was connected in series, the voltage transformer is connected in parallel to the power system and its output is given to the relay. So let us study the introduction to the voltage transformer. So voltage transformer is basically the instrument transformer. It was previously known as the potential transformer, that is PT. Voltage transformer is basically used for the following applications. First is to reduce the power system voltages to the standard lower values. And second is to physically isolate relays and other instruments from the high voltages of the power system. Now the voltage ratings of the voltage transformer are basically standardized. Whenever the manufacturer manufactures the voltage transformer, he manufactures it as per the standard voltage ratings. This ensures the degree of interchangeability among the relays and the meters of the different manufacturers. As a result, there is no issue if you want to use one VT for the another application. Now the standard ratings of the secondaries of VT are 110 volts for the line and 100 divided by root 3 volt for line to neutral. Therefore, the voltage rating of the voltage transformer of the protective relays and the measuring instruments also should be 110 volt for the line and 110 divided by root 3 volt for the line to neutral. As voltage transformer output is connected to the relay as well as the measuring instrument, whatever is the output of the secondary of the voltage transformer, that should act as the input to the instruments that are connected. Now this figure shows the basic connection of CT and PT in the power system. If we see here, this is our potential transformer and this is our current transformer. Output of both potential transformer as well as current transformer is provided to the relay. Now under normal operating condition, the rated voltage and the rated current should flow through the system. So the relay does not give signal to the circuit breaker to trip. But when the fault occurs, due to the high fault current, the current will rise. Also, there will be disturbance in the voltages. Now, this voltage is sent to the relay. Relay will sense the voltage. Then it will check whether the voltage is as per the rated value or beyond the rated value. If the fault occurs, then voltage will go beyond the rated value. So, it will give signal to the circuit breaker to trip and the faulty system will be disconnected from the healthy system. Now the voltage transformer should be able to provide voltage signals to relays and meters for the faithful reproduction of the primary voltage. The accuracy of voltage transformer are expressed in terms of its departure from its ratio to its true ratio. In this way, we have studied the introduction to the voltage transformer, which was initially called as potential transformer. From this we have studied that voltage transformer can either be used as a measuring instrument or it can be used in conjunction with the relays. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekida and do subscribe our channel Ekida. Thank you.